I am shocked. I thought Alabama had a really good chance to win the football game because of their defense and Brody Croyle. I am shocked that it's this type of a score.
Tell you what we don't need is the throat-slashing gesture we just got from DJ Hall.
Florida still has a lot to play for. Make no mistake. I mean, they still have a game with LSU, a game with Georgia at the end of the month, who's undefeated right now in the SEC.
Could be the